Meet Louis. He's fresh out of university and is working as a freelance designer and part-time DJ. He'd love to be more in shape, and won't admit it, but has even considered plastic surgery. Louis thinks he has a unique style, and is always surprised that he meets so many other people with big glasses, ironic t-shirts, and retro bicycles. And like 21% of metropolitans, he loves threesomes, but hasn't managed to have one yet. To find out what guys like him think about making it in the city, check out the 2013 Metropolitan Report.